And one of the consequences of that has been that young men in particular come to the lecture tour dressed up in suits, three-piece suits. And the couples come and they're dressed up like they're coming to a wedding. So that's really something. And
why do you-